Good evening, everyone. It is Thursday, and it's a very beautiful day today. Just gorgeous with the sun shining. But I have special musical offering for you this evening. It is the 350th anniversary of the birth of Turlough O'Carolan, and for those of us who are familiar with the Celtic harp, he is a standard bearer, so we have a special challenge from one of our Celtic harp people in Luxembourg, and she has said that we should take one of the lesser known O'Carolan tunes and set it any way we want to. So I've done that. And so I want to offer to you tonight the very unknown tune by Turlough O'Carolan called Susanna Kelly. And I hope you'll listen and think who you imagine Susanna Kelly to have been, because that's what I do. I mean, these were the people who inspired the song. So who was Susanna Kelly? I think she was pretty sprightly. And I'll follow that up with a very well-known tune, an air by O'Carolan called Blind Mary. Thank you. So there you have Susanna Kelly and Blind Mary. I hope you've enjoyed that.